sports, it's in the game.
Hello guys, today I welcome you on my stream. Today I show you new game UFC 4. This game is I don't know, maybe from yesterday, maybe from today. This game is in free play days, yeah. And with this game is next two games, Fallout 76 and new game or remaster, Destroy All Humans, yeah. So I will show you now UFC 4. I have this game run first time because I need to turn off music because copyright. I want to see first menu and trailers, intros, etc. other things. So when you run for first time this game, you must create your fighter. I turn off game, yeah, or I quit the game, so fighter was save automatically, and this is only preset, this is not my own fighter, yeah. So now I edit or create my fighter. Perks, this is something new. Acrobat, I see. Vanguard, acrobat, pressure. What is pressure? Carpet of wood, incoming damage less effective. No, showboat, spin kicks are faster. Oh, maybe showboat is for me. Laser focus, pay to miss. Says standing still, moving to forward. Yes, maybe showboat is for me. Sniper. Powerhouse, force of nature. No. Top dog. On the stand. No, on ground. Maybe top dog. Yeah. Hooks, uppercuts, overhands are faster and more accurate. Useless stamina when grappling on the ground. Okay. Engine, render. In this game is a lot of perks. Dominate. Okay. Dominator. Stand up. Punch. Speed. Smash. What is shark? Recharge? No, I showboat select. Yeah, showboat is good. I like. Oh, taekwondo. Yeah, okay. What now? Oh, I see. Every type of fight: kickboxer, boxer, wrestler and jiu-jitsu have any preset. Yeah, Jiu-Jitsu have two presets. Shark, Vanguard, Kickboxer have three, Acrobat, Pressure, Showboat. Boxer have two, Sniper and Powerhouse, Balanced. Okay. Dope Dog, Engine, Riser, Wrestler, Dominator and Smasher. Jiu-Jitsu, I want Showboat, Kickboxer. Jiu-Jitsu, I want Thai Box. Muay Thai, but this is, there is not Muay Thai. Okay. So, I select Showboat. General info. Gender, yes, water weight, no, I want heavy weight. This is good, so I think. Oh, I don't know how much is libras, pound, I don't know. Maybe 218, height. I don't know these values. This is any imperial values and I don't know it. So I try maybe. Oh, okay. So I try 510 player name. Yes. My name. Okay. Yeah, create custom name. Okay. Maybe this is similar. Oh, this is very similar, like my real surname. Okay. Yeah, maybe I. Okay, nickname. Is here unbeatable or no? Pantera. This is not. Oh, there is not unbeatable. What the. Maybe I try any other. What is it? Barrier? Maybe, yeah. Oh! Social media handle. What is it? I don't know what is social media handle. Created fighter social media handle. I try. Yeah. Okay. Okay. This is complete hometown. Maybe default city in my. Oh no, my main city, head city in my state. Oh, okay, where is it? Yes, it's here. Maybe I try. Oh! No. Bratislava, Slovakia, this is good. And. Oh! Okay, this is only mine cities. Oh, mine cities? I don't know. How's it name? For mine cities? Yeah, I don't know. Capital cities. No, main cities are okay, capital cities. Okay, in game is only capital cities. Real? Okay. Orthodox, Southpaw Orthodox. I don't know. There is not preview. Oh, Orthodox. Okay, posterous. Tak mi stipe mi očiš. Oh, he is not here. Who's next? Yeah. There is. He's not here too? Okay. He's not here. Okay. Who's next? Yay. I don't remember his name. He have hair only in center. A white center in hair have hairstyle. I need find it on Google. He's here. He's not here. Where is Chuck Little? Chuck Little is not here. I don't know. I try only once. Only any stance I try select. Yes, this is good. No. Yeah, this is good. And what's now? Body is change or no? No, body is not change. Okay, he's only breed. Yeah. Body is movable. When a character breathe, so stomach, you see his stomach. His stomach is moving when he breathe. Okay, I need heavyweight and 218. What now? I don't listen any. Oh, maybe I try this. Okay, but now appearance. Yes, press it. This is the loot. Maybe. Yeah, this is good. Always bored. Yeah, this hair is chocolate. Yeah, this hair have chocolate. Where is bald? No. Yeah, this is good. No. Oh, I don't want Asian. So, again. Waking, okay. But this is good. He have his facial hair have as like a weapon. Like a weapon. Okay, I try this. Where is my hair? Facial hair. Yes, here. But maybe here. Yes. This is my facial hair. No. Yeah, maybe this. Yeah, this is good. Hmm. Oh, maybe. Yeah, this is perfect. Yeah, you can sculpt every part on body. This is maybe. Oh, this is very depth. So much waiting, so much waiting. Yeah, this is good. Yeah, this is good. And where is. Yeah, nice. Yeah, this is very good. No. What is it? Oh, no. Better. Yeah. Yeah, this is better. Oh, no. No, no, no. No. This is very much time for create fight your fighter. No. No. Yeah. This is what I need. I don't know how is it regular, maybe on 50. Okay, what's now? This is good. Okay, what's now? Yes, no. I need to do down. maybe now. Okay. What's now? What's next? Okay. Okay, maybe now. Yeah, maybe this is better. Maybe this is all finish. Maybe I try. No, this is good. This is only try. I try for now for stream create fighter. Yes, now, body. Again, lot of presets. Maybe this. No. This. This is for me very, very. This is my favorite function with create any character. Very much font in this game. I like it. So I can't complete this this tattoo. I can complete on this stream. I can edit this. Yeah, no. Okay. So that's all for this. Okay, what's next? Right arm. Oh. And where is? No, 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 no. This is not what I need. I need flip. Yeah. Is here maybe? No, no, no. Yeah, okay, that's nice. What's next? Only few things and we can go play. This is good for now. I don't like this face. This face is not good. This is not a good face. But 45 minutes stream only with create. Only with create fighter. Maybe this is better. Yeah, this is better. Okay, let's go. Kick it. Clothing, okay. Oh, all is locked. Okay. Okay, no. All is locked? No. Okay. Oh. This is bad. All locked. And this is only UFC. Okay. Oh, this is nice gloves. Damage. Oh, camel gloves, yeah, nice. Spatter. Oh, very nice gloves. Mudguards. Maybe that's all or no? Ooh, very nice. Toho. Again, my dog. Okay. That's all for Creed Fighter. Finally, that was very, very long. 50 minutes creating Fighter. Oh. So we can go to the fight. I don't know a fight in this game. I like fight in UFC 1, UFC first. Second UFC is not good in fight on the ground. Yeah. UFC 3. No. Oh, I don't know. UFC 2. UFC. Where is on. Maybe UFC 3 is not good. I don't know. I don't remember it. So we can go fight now. So what now? Oh, okay. 5 rounds. No, fight now, stand and bank knockout mode. Wow! Very nice. Oh, I see it. Five rounds. Yeah. Okay. The O2. Where is O2? The our O2 in check or now? Maybe I try this. Difficulty. Yeah. So, what's now? Yeah, I see. CPU. Where is my fighter? Create CAF toy? What is CAF? Create. Championship, World Championship, Nurmagomedov. I try for begin. Maybe. McGregor? Oh, legend. Barbosa Burns. I try this. No lightweight. Shit, I need heavyweight. Okay.
Coming up
So what's
next,
now?
a UFC lightweight division bout. So here we go. This highly anticipated fight is now underway. Looks like a classic matchup of striker versus grappler. Am I simplifying things too much?
In this instance, you aren't, because this is what got these two men to the show.
Right.
One guy is known for his diverse attack on the feet. The other guy is known for his ability to drag the fight to the mat and put his opponents in danger from the very start of the grappling exchanges.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Oh, nice straight punch there. Must be nice to have a reach advantage like this, DC. Just out of range with that strike. All right, so a good series of kicks by him there. He has mixed it up beautifully, I think, on the feet tonight.
He is kicking everywhere tonight. He's doing a fantastic job.
Looked like he might have landed there. Instead, a swing and a miss by Lee.
Look at him drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body kick.
Oh, this is exactly what he
Oh.
did.
What now? Yeah, this is same. Maybe UFC 3. Maybe.
Oh, he postured up there, gained some valuable separation.
And now the ground and pound starts.
Oh, yeah.
He got his foot on.
No on left, but no on right button. But this is change on left button. Okay.
Watch triangle, watch triangle. Needs to push the arm to the side. Get his head against the mat. Now watch as he goes to the finish. Watch his chest go to the mat. He goes flat. All weight to his opponent. Oh, he might have got him with a choke.
What the fu- And okay. Shit. Okay, first time lost.
Alright, here we go with round one. You are paid to tell us what you think is going to happen as an analyst. We have a striker, we have a grappler. Doesn't always play out that way, but what are you expecting to see in this
round? I'm expecting the grappler to try and go and make contact with his opponent. Right. If he can make...
Maybe... Where is... This is not control for old UFC. Maybe I try a little higher volume.
He can drag this fight to the mat. I expect the striker to try and maintain range with his jab, with his kicks, to make this a standout.
Oh.
All right, so inside the open guard of his opponent. Gotta be careful playing around for too long here on the ground with this guy. Oh, really using his reach advantage there with that land, DC. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this guy.
Man, he's... his shots nicely. It's like Tom Brady out there. He hasn't missed the target.
I mean, you insist on bringing in Tom Brady. Stop it. John, stop it.
Oh. Oh, straight right.
Oh, nice right.
So both guys landing at will here. Good action early. Lee gets the double leg takedown. And they both stand up. Lands a stiff punch there. Nice connection.
Oh, nice lands.
And just inches away from landing one of those big right hands. Plus right hand is true.
Oh.
Oh, here comes the kick. That one blocked by Lee.
Big foul punch lands. Now he gets back in range.
Oh.
3 minutes to go in the round. So we pull up the numbers here. 28 total
what
strikes
the
in
fuck?
Counting, as you see there, have already landed for Kevin Lee.
Ooh, head kick lands. He's hurt.
Connects with a right.
Nice kick.
Kick blocked by Lee.
Big head kick.
Switching stances here.
Oh.
All right, he's very comfortable fighting off his back, DC. Now looks like he's trying to hip escape.
Yeah, he's trying to hip escape or maybe look for a Kimura here.
Fighter trying to control posture, unable to do so.
And now he's in a lot of danger. He's got to grab that head or he's going to get blasted.
All right, close guard now. You got to be careful, though. He's got a lot of submissions
what
off his back. Bro, anytime you are in a ground fighting situation
what?
With this fighter, you're potentially playing with fire. Oh, looks like he's...
I don't...
Big liver kick lands under the elbow. Oh, nice high kick.
Well, we talked about that reach advantage as you see him land the straight punch there. Great job using his length in that situation. All right, so he finally gets the takedown here. He kept on trying, stayed committed. He told us before the fight, at some point, I'm going to be able to take him down, and that's exactly the way it played out. Five seconds to go here in round one. Nice punch there by Cruz.
Oh, shoot. Okay.
Massive shot. And
that's it.
I need some adjust. Easy difficult, and maybe I watch your settings for controls, maybe order. Is your order order control or no? No. Okay, let's try it again. Oh, no, no, no. Yeah, heavyweight, yeah. Let's try it again. Maybe now I done it on easy for begin.
Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown.
My second fight in this game.
All right, well, he's one of the more accomplished strikers in this division. Sprawl and brawl, whatever you want to say, he's going to try to keep this fight standing tonight.
It does not matter.
Blue belt jiu-jitsu, former police officer. Okay.
All right, so here we go as round one gets underway. Two world-class level strikers here, and the expectation is we're going to get a kickboxing match here in the octagon.
Yes, we are going to get a striking match. One guy.
Whoa!
Whoa! It's another to use it effectively. Beautiful job with that jab.
Whoa.
Orlovsky gets tagged with a kick now. Let's see if he can route. Good sequence of kicks there by Cruz.
Whoa.
Just misses there with the left.
Nice punch here. Sit down, please.
Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Couple of chins here being tested early.
Whoa.
Oh, worked hard to get up again, but he looks like he's compromised. Oh, do you believe it?
Whoa. Jump.
Came of inches right there.
Oh.
Wow. It was a good night if that landed.
Whoa.
Oh, just open it up on him now.
Huge kick to the leg.
Oh.
Circling to his right.
Look at him whip his hips into that kick. He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks. Oh, nice. That one was thrown to end the fight.
Yep. Oh, straight right.
Oh.
Oh! It's over.
Okay. Okay, this is very easy.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great
kick
strikes, kicks,
on
punches.
Joe.
Eventually he found the
or
shot
chin or Joe.
So a seminal moment. All right, the official decision is in.
Okay,
here.
Let's try it again. Nice. Oh, experience. This is nice.
All right, here we go. Round one, outstanding matchup of strikers. Any chance this thing hits the canvas tonight?
I don't believe so. I think when you have two high-level strikers like you have in these two, men.
Whoa! Oh!
He's in trouble. He's getting lit up.
Back to the feet. Oh, nice connection with that punch. It's one thing to have an edge in reach.
Oh!
Whoa.
Whoa! Good movement by him here, transitioning very well on the ground. So
step for step, he's staying with his opponent in every transition.
All right, so he postures up here and now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Yeah, the ground and pound will be a plenty from this position.
Posturing up now.
And now the damage is about to start. Big punch lands over the top. Oh!
Oh, oh. That's what this is for. Oh. Sit down, please. Oh.
Just out of range with the big right hand.
He went high on that one. Oh, nice. Nice.
Oh.
Oh.
Starting to see visible damage on that lead leg of his opponent.
Visible damage, and you see him starting to make mistakes now. And his
overhand, now he's hurt.
That's one of those shots, and if you take one of them, if you get the knife, that one landed right on the spot.
Oh, jeez.
He's done. What a fight.
Okay.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really, just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent.
This was a surprise. Very surprise.
We get the official decision from Bruce.
Any experience? Yeah. So, again, UFC 4 and Fellow 76 and Destroy All Human is in free play days on Xbox. I don't know, maybe from today, maybe from yesterday. So, you can try all three games when you have a Xbox Live Gold.
All right, so we got two classically trained strikers here. Any chance this? Back to the feet. Oh, really using his reach advantage there with that punch, DC. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
Oh,
and he lands another leg kick there. He's already landed several in this round, and the damage is really starting to take its toll.
Yeah, it's really starting to take its toll. And you watch the opponent. He's walking gingerly on his leg, and one big test. Wow.
Pitbull gets hit with a kick.
Not only will this affect his ability to stand, but he can't really set down on his punches, and he won't generate the power that he normally generates because he can't really get heavy on his leg.
Oh, spinning back fist. He didn't telegraph that one at all.
Ooh, head kick lands. He's hurt.
Well, it's not due to a lack of effort. He continues to throw.
Nice. Maybe I can win. I don't know.
Nice leg kick.
Nice combination of kicks there by Cruz. Strong outside leg kick.
Oh. Oh.
He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Yeah, this is fine.
Oh! Oh!
No.
Oh, beautiful hook! Oh!
What a fantastic strike.
This is not good for me.
At the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish his fight. Oh!
Lands a nice one, too. Well, he has stayed busy and he has stayed accurate. Nice combination there.
Very accurate, a lot of activity, and the hands look phenomenal tonight.
A lot of top pressure being applied here. Well, the ground and pound is there once again. Strong work here by Cruz. So Arlovski's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. Working off of his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. Oh, nice job using his strength there to posture up. We'll see what he can do now.
He's going to start looking to land big shots from the top. Punch over the top.
Oh, and another leg kick lands flush. And the best fighters in the world are those who make adjustments. He hasn't made many. That one appeared to stun him.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad. Oh, no!
Nice.
He's on top of him looking for a finish.
All right, well, he continues to manhandle him here on the ground. Now maybe trying to get to a choke position here, DC. Cruz gets back up. No surprise there. Looked like... Oh!
Whoa. Nice. And this is end. I win. Okay, we can try other mods for now to win for me, to lose for me. Okay.
All we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're going to find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight. But don't ignore all the work he did with his hands. And give credit to the...
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buck.
How much XP? Yeah, really nice. Stanton Bank, we can try. Maybe yes, or knockout mode. Yay, we try. No, oh, Kumita. Okay, we try it. It's time. Okay, what is it? Knockout mode in Kumite. Bloody Sports movie. Yeah.
Are you ready?
This is similar as a Tekken. Oh shit. And I'm down. No. Nice. Whoa. This is more arcade UFC game than ice.
Are you ready? Fight.
This is Kumite knockout mode. Very nice.
Game over.
Achievement. Okay. Oh, 40 points for achievement. Play a match of KO mode. Okay. Kumite knockout mode. You can try it too, because the game is in free play days on Xbox with the next two games, so you can try it. What's now? Next mod I try, maybe Fight Now I trying, Knockout mode I try now, Stand and Bank I try. Backyard, commit. Oh, what is it? Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, this game looks very nice.
Ready.
Oh. And if you begin game, you must create your fighter, but you not set a fighter power and power for your kicks, stamina, and etc. You have only a regular set in the game, and you can only training your fighter for more power. Streak three times for me. I lose two times and three times I win. And what now? Custom fight now. What great fight cards are completed now? I try carrier. I must create another fighter or no? Okay. Andrade.
Hello? Anybody
Andrade
home?
Versus Jung.
What, you daydreaming again?
Oh.
Number of times I've seen you looking up at this wall.
In career, you
to the big show.
You don't have your
UFC
own
debut right around the corner.
Fighter.
UFC promo crew's back here. We're gonna do an interview in a few minutes. But first, I need you to fill out this release form. Height, weight,
select
nickname.
Part.
Bruce Buffer, he's gonna need all of
okay,
it. Okay, right?
great fighter. No, is it, yeah. Select fighter. Where is my fighter? No! Shit. I don't want this character. Okay, this is only try.
You two ready for the interview?
Yeah.
All right. Actually, before we begin, and this is off the record.
No.
I just hear there's an interesting story about how you two.
Right, so yeah, this kid called.
Where I am in the corner. Yeah. Oh.
So, no surprise, kid loses the fight. This isn't one of those stories we.
What now?
Good. 5 more seconds. Let's go. Work. 3, 2, 1, and time. Here we go. Let's do some heavy bag drills. Listen for my call outs. Let's go. Hooks now. Now. Let's focus on uppercuts. Come on now. Let's get after it. Get in on that. I love it. Doing great.
Oh.
Next one.
Okay. 2 buttons at the same time.
Good work. Next set.
So I can
now
fighter customize. No.
That's it. Right there. Moving on to the next. Keep at it. Okay. Now, try some overhands. And combos now. Good. Now, moving on to the next one. That's it. Right there. More of those, okay? Okay, kid, bring it in. That's some good work. Now, let's...
Maybe I want a little edit my fighter.
I want to see your skills right now. Let's get in there and push. Technique is solid. Amazing what a little coaching can do. All right, okay, listen up. Just got a text about another amateur fight card coming up. All right, the opponent's a pretty basic brawler, so you'll pick him apart with what you just learned. I hope you're ready, because I already said we'll take the fight.
Oh, okay.
You sure?
Yeah.
You good?
I'm good.
My man.
Yes, no, career it looks good, but I don't like my character. I don't edit so much my character. very much combination for your strikes against UFC 3, 2, and 1. And this is not good. So much combination in a faster fight. Oh shit! Oh guys, you see? Oh no, this was scripted. This is not in game. This was scripted. I see it.
It's over.
Second round.
Thank you.
It's over.
Oh, this is very long. No, this is very, very long, and I don't have stamina, and he have a full bar in stamina, with stamina. Oh, yeah, what I see, what I say. See, guys, oh yes, and it's over. Okay, no, I don't have nerves for this. This is career mode. This is very hard for me. So what's now? Any stories? Any what will be now? Hey, continue.
All right, kid. I know we kept it pretty simple, but if we start mixing in some kicks into your arsenal, then we'll see how dangerous your striking game really is. Use those long limbs to attack the opponent's legs, body, and head.
Very good graphic with character. Character have very good graphics, texture. Characters looks very realistic.
All right. I want to see high kicks now. And body kicks. Here we go. Okay, new stance now. Let's swap to elbows. All right, try some knees. Okay. I want to see you finish combos with a kick. Nice strike. That'll keep him honest. Doing great. Next one.
Yeah, what I say. Very much combination. UFC 4 is harder for controlling.
Focus, okay? Focus. Good.
I don't have my edit character. This is a preset character, default character from Begin UFC 4.
Good work! Now focus on blocking all attacks. Good. Moving on to the next one. Some leg kicks. Let's go. High kick. That's it. Just like that. Let's see some body kicks. Now land some kickboxing combos. Okay, clinch and give him no room. Okay, show me some clinch action. Now block everything. Let's get that guard up. I want to see you escape that clinch now. Okay, looking pretty good. I see some shades of Anderson Silva in there. I like
Anderson Silva. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, little X. What? What? Okay. So that's it. This is end. Okay. FC4. No, I don't like it. For me, I can't recommend this game because this game is more harder than UFC 3, 2 and 1. Yeah, I know UFC 1 and 2 is old games, but these games, UFC 1, 2 and 3, these games have very, very much better gameplay than UFC 4. Yeah, I don't recommend UFC 4. I don't like this game. This game have nice graphics, texture, effects. Yeah, this game have lots of mods. Yeah, very good character customization. Very good character customization. I don't know. I can't edit my fighter in campaign. I don't know. This game has a little longer to loading. I don't know. Maybe you can't. After delete, you can delete player. You can delete fighter, your fighter, but you can't edit. More edit your fighter after you create him. Yeah, this is very bad. Okay, here is challenges. The challenges you can You can complete daily challenges, claim reward XP and coins. You can spend coins for clothes, gloves. Yeah, that's all. Clothes, gloves, all clothes. I mean, yeah, shirt. Long sleeve shirt, shorts. I don't know what all, but all clothes you can, for all clothes you can spend coins, and for gloves maybe I can look on it, and you can watch on it, yeah? Spray red shorts, okay. Coins, nice. And I have second level, yeah? Sunset orange, yeah. I win any shirt. Yeah? And you complete it with fight, yeah? Land 200 punches. I claim a reward for it now. Yeah? And you see, complete 5 fights in online world championship. Win 5 fights at world weight. Yeah? Land 150 strikes to the head. Win 5 fight in any mode, yeah. Land 55 two strike combos, yeah. Complete 15 takedowns and lot of challenges. You can collect points. No points. Experience points, coins, and any clothes, yeah, and any visual for your profile. Yeah, you see it now. Profile pic. That is me. Oh, what is it? I think this is my Max Payne, but he isn't. Okay. And flare. What is flare? Blades, rank, yeah. Okay, I'm on third level. Customize fighter, yes. Clothing, yeah, and you can see it. Tops, you see on most of shirt of this choice, yeah. And you see red numbers. First is coins, and UFC. Maybe this is no value. This is no coin. Currency, yeah. I don't remember this word. Yeah, maybe this is currency for real money. UFC blue UFC coins or money. Maybe this is for a real currency, real money. Okay, and on the left, this is coins, and you can win coins in game. Oh, what is it? Oh, this is scheiße. No, that's not good. UFC is very, very UFC 4 is very, very, I say very arcade game. No, UFC 1, 2, and 3, yeah, was really good, realistic. UFC 4, no, I not recommend UFC 4. Don't buy it. Don't buy it. Don't buy UFC 4. No. Yeah, I win this shirt. Bottoms. Clones. Okay. Not UFC fighter, but clone. Okay, board shorts. Yeah, this is good. This is nice. And gloves, you can buy gloves too. You see, 2,000 for every gloves. But I don't know how much I have coins. Maybe. Yeah, I see it on my stream in PC, but I have a stream overlay on this this place. Okay, I have 310 coins. Okay, and mouth guards. You can. No, you have all mouth guards. Okay. Okay, guys. That's all. From me with this game UFC 4 from EA Sports. What is it? Yeah, this is yeah, this is get points is yeah, get points is select with if you select get points you can buy UFC money for really currency really currency. Yeah, okay, that's all from me now. In total, I don't recommend this game. No. Far from this game. I don't recommend it. Better. You do better if you buy a UFC 3, 2 or 1. If you don't have it. But don't buy a UFC 4. This is shit game. Yeah. This is shit game. Big shit from EA. Same shit like FIFA. New FIFA, yeah, I think. I mean new FIFA. So I don't recommend it. Okay, guys. Now that's all from me. Bye and see you later.